So WH type in continuous, present continuous, we should write here WH plus ERM plus subject plus D4 plus object. Put the question mark, and as it is WH type, so we can write here Y are they going to Patna? Why are they going to Patna? For the negative, you should write here, why are they not going to Patna? Put the question mark. So this is called here intero WH intero negative, and WH WH type of a statement, WH only simple WH, and another one is WH intero negative. And for the contrast, you can do like is it and ament, like this you can use, isn't it working, right? Aren't they coming? Aren't I showing? So like this, this is here contrast. Contrast type. So this way, this is your present continuous. Clear? So the structure of present perfect, the identification will be has have plus B3. So the structure will subject plus has have plus verb 3 plus object. This is affirmative. Has have, to use has have, remember, listen, has is only used with the third person singular number. For example, he, she, it, and all the singular name, all the singular name, single name, singular name will use only has. And rest of all, like I, we, you, they, people, or all the plural nouns or plural names will take only have, and verb 3 is common for everyone. So here they, if I am writing here they, what should we use? Has or have?
Has
or have?
Have.
Because they is plural. They is plural. So we should use here have. They have caught thief. For the interrogative, has have will come first. Has, have, plus subject, plus B3, plus object. Put the question mark, and it is interrogative. So you will make another example. How will you examine?
Have they caught thief?
Have they caught thief? Question mark. So this way you can write for the interrogative. Now the negative one is subject plus has, have, plus not, plus verb 3, plus object is negative. Example, they have not caught thief. So this is here called the negative statement. Is it clear?